911, what's your emergency?
I have knife hands.
Excuse me?
I looked down and my hands were knives.
Your hands are knives?
Yeah.
Can you put the knives down?
No, they're my hands.
All right, where are you?
I don't want knife hands.
Joker. From the movie Joker.
Why so serious?
He comes at me with the knife.
Why so serious?
He sticks the blade in my mouth.
Let's put a smile on that face. And...
why so serious?
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor, unfortunate souls. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for?
God sends me to hell. I will simply not go. What will he do? Send me to hell? I'm already not going. The f-
Fantasy started 2 years ago, 3 years ago, when?
2 years ago. It's always the same. It starts the same way.
How? Tell me.
I prepare for the noble war. I'm calm. I know the secret. I know what's coming, and I know no one can stop me, including myself.
Do you target people who have been mean to you or unkind?
I kill people I like.
Can I help you?
Some of them beg for their life. I don't feel sad. I don't feel anything. It's a filthy world we live in. It's a filthy, goddamn helpless world. And honestly, I feel like I'm helping to take them away from the shit and the piss and the vomit that run in the streets. I'm helping to take them somewhere clean and kind.
Thank you. to die.
This is what happens when you die. That is what happens when he dies. And that is what happens when they die. It's all very personal. And I'll tell you something. If I knew then what I know now, I wouldn't have had my little accident.
What do you think, Wackus Bonkus?
Kill him.
Who? You naughty Wackus Bonkus.
Don't look at me like that. You amaze me.
Thank you.
thinking of?
I don't know. One? The loneliest number? All right, Scara. What boy has you all wrapped up?
Buzz Wingman?
No, no. Invisibility.
Why don't you just go talk to him?
If I get too close, I'd hear what he's thinking. What if I heard he didn't like me? I couldn't bear it.
It is Halloween again, my friends. And Ace will challenge me to do something a little different. Are you ready? Meet my alter ego.
You'd like that?
Intensely.
But wouldn't that drive you out of Reagan?
It would bring us together.
You and Reagan.
You and us.